And if you are out writing graffiti, remember, don't paint my yard!
Don't paint my yard!
You know, this fool's supposed to be the homie, and we've never painted his yard.
For real?
You know he posts everything he does online.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Stakeout.
Stakeout. Donuts and coffee, just like real cops.
No, this is not a cop stakeout. This is a criminal stakeout, like mafia hitmen.
We're not eating meatball sandwiches, no one's got cigars, and we ain't cheating on our wives. How can this be a mafia stakeout?
I love this white-on-white racism you're spewing right now. It's refreshing.
Stop being so woke. Let's check Bagel's story.
Yes, son! Gotta stay huge in case I catch toys in my yard. Yeah! Don't paint my yard!
I bet he heads home for breakfast now. Let's get in motion.
All right. I'm zoomed in. I can see everything, just like a real cop would do.
We're 20 feet away, you don't need binoculars. Pasta for breakfast?
Ugh.
In a pool? Nasty.
Crap, here he comes.
You know how to tail someone?
Of course.
Peace out, loser!
Yeah, that's right. Just worked up an appetite for pizza by crushing another fresh-ass bum in my yard. You punks ain't never gonna find it. Sup?
Why do I get the feeling he was talking about us?
It's because you don't know how to tail anyone. What's his favorite pizza place anyway?
Gentlemen, a large pepperoni, courtesy of Mr. Bob Bagels.
Oh, Sarge, that was nice of him. Smells great.
I'm not your Sarge. We're not cops. And why are you still wearing that damn suit?
Because we are on a stakeout.
He's getting the caddy. Put the pizza down. Let's go.
Crap.
I was gonna be busy all day. I had to offload a suspicious briefcase full of rare bagel dough, plus my brother's in town and I'm in charge of making the pasta sauce for the sauce wrestling. All while I got these two knuckleheads trying to find a secret location in my yard. So I gotta put my hood up and down and take my hat on and off at random times just to keep them off my tail.
So we started tailing our number one suspect in downtown Los Angeles. We picked up his tips in Long Beach, went back to his location of Beef with Bunk, where he did his black and white fills, got thirsty, had to get a Malibu juice cleanse, and then after that, took us right back to our original location of downtown Los Angeles. I think we found his yard.
Got him.
Got him.
Dude, my fucking car!
Yo, it's your boy, Bobby Bagels, and coming up is What I Do.
I just acquired a beautiful classic Bonneville from two idiots who were trying to paint my yard. If you want to cop that, just hit me on the burner. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. Don't paint my yard!